Welcome to another film in the series Plodding the Dales. This is the River Skerfer, and this is one of my favourite footbridges ever. Just look at the stunning architecture and design on that. I'm not sure the name of the bridge, but for me it's called Bridge Over the River Skerfer. This is the Valley of Littondale, and it's a beautiful March morning. Spring has arrived, there's some daffodils over there. But the most important thing about today's route is it's a lot different than the ones I've been on before. And the reason is this leg of mine. I completely ruptured my Achilles tendon 6 weeks ago playing football and had to have an operation, so I'm not going to be plodding very far, because as you can see, I can only hobble. But fortunately, folks, I've got something in store for you that you're going to love. It's called a Rascal 388. This is my motor transport for the next month or so. But I'll give you a little bit more of information on that as we go around the route. It's not going to be far, and it's not going to take long. It's going to be embarrassing, but nevertheless, you can't give in easy, can you? Come on, let's go. Just come along a little single lane track from that footbridge, or single vehicle track. You follow that footpath there to Scargill Bar, and eventually you come into Kilnsea and Kilnsea Crag. But right now I've got to try and negotiate this steep bridge. It might be one in two, I'm not sure whether I'm going to make it. Hold on, breathe in. Oh yes, oh, I made it. Oh, it's beautiful here though. Have a look at the River Skerfer from this angle. This village here, I'm just coming into, it's only a small hamlet, it's really beautiful. It's called Hawkswick. The only downside to it is there isn't a pub, and I've been going 400 yards.
Yeah.
if you follow this road down here, you come to a dead end. It's about 7 or 8 miles away from here, though. I won't be coming to it. Down here, we come to a village of Lytton. And then there's a village of Halton Gill. And then there's a little farm at the end called Foxup. And Halton Gill is where I filmed for one of my previous walks. And that's where they filmed Lady in Black. And I showed you the house. It's also where I started the walk, having forgotten to get any water. I had to go into the little bunk barn and get some water after people cleaning it. Over on the left there, in those trees, there's a couple of caves. I've been in one of them. It's called Skoska Cave. If I think on, I'll put a photograph of Skoska Cave on here. What a beautiful day. On the right, in these hills on the right, there's a couple of caves. I'm not sure what they're called, I can't remember. I think one's called Borum Cave. But I think you need aqualungs and underwater equipment to get through the first sumps in them. They're very famous though once you go in for cavers. Got lots of stalagmites and stalactites in them. And I don't think there's any bodies, which is nice. Just coming up now to the one of the most spectacular views of the day. No, it's not the motorbike. Well, that's quite impressive. It's a very old one. That's a very old one as well. That's old one. You ready for the view? You're gonna love this. My favourite pub. Oh God, it's a 1 in 4. I'm gonna struggle up here. Look at all these people looking at me. This is it, the Queen's. One of the best views of the day. This has got to be one of my favourite pubs, the Queen's Arms at Lytton, and this is the Queen's Arms best bitter. Purely for medicinal purposes, to help keep my blood thin due to blood clotting associated with lower leg injuries.
Church. It's called St. Oswald's Church in Arncliffe. Sorry about the pace. It's lovely, isn't it? Love these old churches. Oh, they smell nice.
batteries on my voice recorder have gone. Could be worse, could be on my scooter. So I'm hoping you can pick me up on the GoPro mic. It's a very old church. As you can see, there's a very old graveyard as well. The Rother Scurf on the bike path to church. And now, following being in St Oswald's Church in Hartford, I'm going to the next spectacular view of the day. I think you're going to like this. I think you may have seen it before. Well, I hope you've enjoyed today's Plodders Lost. I'm sorry it wasn't as dynamic as normal. I can't help it. I've just finished off at my favourite pub, the Falcon, and I'm on my way trundling back to the hunting, shooting, fishing, outdoor pursuits, activity, disabled lodge. It's a lovely evening, well, evening, not an evening, afternoon. It's a strong beer they serve in these pubs around here, you know. I think I mentioned earlier, I did do a bit of walking yesterday. Well, when I say walking, I was on my crutches. I'll put some photos on for you. I went over that hill there to Kettlewell and back. 5 miles, 4 hours. I'm holding up the traffic. 5 miles in 4 hours. That was fast, I'm telling you. Have you seen the height of that hill? My shoulders were killing me afterwards. Right, so I'm on my way back now because I'm going to get a beer. My name written all over it. Yeah. See, it's got my name written all over it. Ironside. Ah, frustrating this. See ya.